Life is a bit of a balancing act. If you're a student, then chances are you're managing a whole list of activities and tasks each week, and keeping all of those things in balance takes skill. Between school, study, work, chores, friends, and navigating everything else you need to get done, there's not a lot of time left for just thinking. And you need that thinking time to be able to make the big decisions everyone is asking you about. Where are you going next, and what are you going to do with your life? Keeping everything in balance is tricky, but we have a couple of tips for leveling your life out. First, ask yourself if your current balance feels right. Are you tired or energized? Are you sinking or swimming? Then, take a look at how you spend your time right now. Where do most of your hours go? How long do you spend sleeping, studying, working, traveling, socializing, and on your phone? Next, think about your priorities. Is there anything you can drop? Or are you spending too many hours on something you don't really care about? Work out how you want to spend your time, how many hours you want to spend on each activity, then build a plan to get there. You could use an activity tracker, a planner, or a diary. You could change your schedule or your work hours, and you can even ask your family to help out. And don't forget to schedule time to just rest. No study, no friends, no work, and no activities. Just time out. Remember, you don't need to do this alone. Your mental health is more important than your grades, so reach out for help if you need it. The life balance skills you build now will help you throughout your life as things grow and shift and change. Want to learn more? You can find some tools to help you balance your life at the link in the description below.